Take off my makeup with me, Candy Cane Skull Rhinestone Edition. The comment I have been waiting for, so let's bring the microphone up close and get a full ASMR experience. Take off my makeup with me, Schmooze Dating App Edition. If you would like to see how I created this iconic Kermit the Frog sipping Lipton tea meme, go check out my previous post. You'll also get to learn more about this new dating app called Schmooze. So one of my close friends at work actually showed me this new dating app, and that she has found so many funny guys on this app. And this app consists of swiping right and left on memes instead of profile pictures. So of course I had to do Kermit the Frog. And I feel like swiping on pictures is a little judgmental. What do y'all think? At least this way you know you have the exact same sense of humor. I mean, who doesn't want someone to laugh with? I know I do. So if you haven't already, you need to go download this new dating app called Schmooze and have fun!
Here are the rhinestones that they actually use in Euphoria. These are the ones that I've been using in all of my looks. These are from Get Stoned, and they actually posted this picture of Cassie from the first episode. This is like her New Year's Eve look. On their website, this is called the Teenies Collection. I'm going to be using number 12, which I'm pretty sure are the ones that they used on her. Okay, I went for more of a pink look, so I'm actually going to be using the pink rhinestones. Here's a close-up. They're so pretty. I love the way that they shine. To put them on, it's fairly simple. I use the bottom of this makeup brush and some lash glue. I dab a little bit on the end and wait for it to dry. This is how Cassie had them on. It looks just like a rhinestone wing, so we're gonna keep it very simple. I just put a little bit of eyelash glue. I'm gonna start about right there. Then I pick up the rhinestone and just pop it on like that. Okay, here they are, and I added some extra in the inner corner. I am also going to add a white liner. She has them on her waterline.
Here's the final look. If you guys love it, please like this video and follow.
For ways to add rhinestones on eye makeup, under eye, inner corner, under wing, tears.
So me add it to the tally. Madison, but I'm calling her Maddie. Like my try, send me that Addy. Me bust a right, then I look down the alley. Like Jay, you know, look too shabby. Try the thing, I should come from the valley. Like my one, just play with that funny.
Every time I feel good, I think it'll last forever.
Fed up of gluing rhinestones, one by one. Try mapping out where you want them with eyeliner lash glue. It makes sticking them on easier and so much faster.
Get ready with me for an event. trying this stunning look.
You see through that I just wanna deal with you and